Welcome back to the channel, everyone. I know it's been a while since I posted a video, but there's not a whole lot you can do when it's getting snow every other day. Can't get out to woods, too much snow. So today I'm going to do a little snow plowing with the quad just to get you guys something to watch and keep you up to date on what's going on around here. So I got the quad warming up. I got the plow put on the quad, so we're ready to go. I appreciate you being here, and let's get to it. Alright guys, well the plowing's done. That little Yamaha makes quick work of it. I really like that plow. It's more maneuverable than like a plow on a truck and so forth, so does a good job. Let me turn the camera around here. Here we go. Got the driveway to my pole barn all cleaned out. Now people can get in here and get wood. I don't know if that was the reason. I haven't been selling any wood. But wood sales have died off completely. And so I don't know if it's the lull in the winter or since I raised my prices. So I'm gonna keep my prices where they're at, 40 for a half face cord, 80 for a full face cord, and wait until spring, I guess. That'll give me a chance to catch up on my inventory anyway. So, although it would be nice to get some sold, I'm running low on beer. Alright guys, that's going to end it for this video. I appreciate you all being here. And as always, stay safe out there. And we'll see you on the next one. See ya.